idea you were on the receiving end of one of the most talked about uppercuts. What did that feel like?
I was on Mortal Kombat. It just hurted. Like, it was like a finishing. You know what I'm saying?
What's up? My name's Jamal Smith. I skate for Palace Skateboards, Adidas Shoes, and Bucking Skate Park and Market.
In my free time, I like to go to wrestling events, watch monster trucks, and I collect Kung Fu movie VHSs. I'd like to give a big shout out to Shayna in Philadelphia and all the Municipal and Love Park homies. Big ups to Palace Skateboards and Adidas for making fly ass kicks.
See these fat ass stripes, bitch.
Yeah.